November is Pancreatic Cancer Awareness Month. So for today's video, we want to break down the most common form of pancreatic cancer, known as pancreatic adenocarcinoma. In 2025 alone, there was more than 67,000 Americans diagnosed with this condition. It has about a 13% five-year survival rate, and about 90 to 95% of all pancreatic cancers are pancreatic adenocarcinomas. It's the fourth leading cancer cause of death in adults, and if we zoom in on the pancreas itself, it's composed of a variety of different cells. Some of these are endocrine cells, which make hormones that help us regulate our blood sugar. Additionally, it's made of exocrine cells, which make enzymes that help us digest our foods. And pancreatic adenocarcinoma originates in transformed exocrine cells. The symptoms of this condition are abdominal pain, weight loss, and dark urine. However, one may also experience jaundice, and that's when those transformed exocrine cells produce mucus that blocks bile ducts. A healthcare professional will confirm if one has pancreatic adenocarcinoma by taking a biopsy for analysis, and treatment of this condition is often surgery, chemo, and radiation. However, there are emerging targeted therapies for pancreatic cancers in general. So make sure to stay connected to my channel and with Dane Garvin as we continue covering a broad range of different cancer topics and as we keep our eye out on those emerging targeted therapies.